Despite the ceasefire, fighting flares up in the Suez area, and Israeli forces at Qantara come under attack from Egyptian guns on the other side of the canal. The Israelis suffer the loss of tanks and other vehicles, in addition to 2 soldiers killed and 20 wounded, before Israeli fighters can silence the Egyptian guns. In the morning, the Israeli flag is raised, and the soldiers offer prayers before once more taking up their martial duties.